This is Austin, the founder of Certain Worldwiders, and today I got a little package from an eBay seller named Tyler. And I can't tell you anything until at the end of the video someone called that I bought on eBay. But here's a note here. Threw in a couple random Etzel KI trinkets. Joy, Tyler. So, first thing I saw on top with a note is this 2008 Kingsline matte brochure with a Raptor, Vortex Train, SpongeBob, Raptor, the Carousel, Delirium, Silk City, but back then was named Boomerang Bay. Inside, it tells other things like the Golden Ticket of the Lord for Nickelodeon Universe, Door, Boomerang Bay. Next page is just the random world class roller coasters with the Firehawk, Whip, the Beast, Shaun the Beast, Whip, the Basil, Adventure Press, the Vortex, and Villago, Flyfield. Backlot, Sun Coaster, Flight Deck, now the Bat. Fair Art Pens Coaster, now is the World Shark Express. Rugrats, One Way Raptor, Little Bill's Googly Coaster, and Avatar, The Last Airbender, and now it's the Soft Dog. And here's the something for everyone in the family, just tells what time, says the souls. And everything, what they had in 2008. And here's the park rules, the guide info, and park policies. Over here is the guidelines that with every coaster out there. And here comes the map part. In the back here, I should get that back there. Maybe, I don't know if you can see all of this or not. But, here's some beasts right here. Firehawk, hey, no. Beast. So, let you look at it, hey, no. You can pause the video. Over here, Boomerang Way. Great Wharf. And all random stuff for the park map. Entertainment stuff. Now, on the back of this brochure is the calendar for 2008 upcoming season. They didn't have some Winfest back then, so they don't have it. All the sponsors they had in 2008. And upgrade today, admission to a season pass. So, yeah. That's 2008. Map. This is the, he threw in the KI Halloween Haunt. 2013 Halloween Haunt map. Back here, the same thing, like this map, but different. Banshee came in. Nets here, that's a new coaster for the Nets here. Firehawk is there from Rip, rest in peace. So here you can do the fight lane, the pass, and everything, and all the stuff for Halloween Haunt. Really cool is I used to work in the Board of Death, and I never got the map here, and I can say what's my favorite haunted house or attraction they had in 2013 is Tombstone, Territory, and Club Blood. I wish they can come back with them again, but sadly they can't. Here's the Halloween Haunt map for 2013. They got escape route and everything. So, let you look at that. so really cool. That's pretty much for Halloween Haunt. And he threw in something that I worked in 2017 when Mystic Timbers opened up, and I never got this yet, and I'm happy I got it. So for memories, and Mystic Fest came back in 2017, so all Cameron Door stuff now, and that's pretty much it for this one. And he brought in this. I have some at my other house right now, but this is the tickets they used to have before the game card. I remember I used to keep these a lot, and yeah, that's one thing that I'll keep. Here's the special thing that I bought for the room in an office, but I didn't know Tyler was going to put this in with this. And it's the Sun, the Beast. He had it for Sun Beast, but I think this is the Sun Beast. Then you flip it around here. Palace King Zonin as the Beast. And the logo is here. And I got this because this here is the Beast's 50th anniversary and birthday. So, honestly, I'm happy I got all this bundle in with this. So, I will leave the link for the eBay link down below. If he sells more stuff, go check him out and say, "Sir, what was sent here?" And have a good day, guys.